主持人好，女士们、先生们，大家好，非常荣幸今天能够参加欧洲遗产协会再次举办的最佳遗产大会。我谨代表中国博协向大会表示问候，并向本次活动的主办方表示感谢。
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, good afternoon. Okay. At the invitation of the organizer, the Best in Heritage, European Heritage Association, I feel very grateful for being part of the Best in Heritage Conference.
很高兴的是，我们还与市政厅合作举办了一个小型的展览。 并有幸认识的各位，再次感谢各位前天光临我们的展览。And
2 days ago, at the invitation of the city of Dubrovnik, we had a great opening ceremony in the Long Voyage Maritime Silk Road photo exhibition. And for me, I think the most important thing is to make friends with everyone here.
当今一些博物馆在规划和运行过程中，过于强调了大而全，例如追求大体量的建筑和高规格的装修，在我们国家也是如此，等等，却忽视了本身专业性和特色性。博物馆的个性化缺失，已经成为当今博物馆界所普遍关注的课题。
Nowadays, we usually pay attention to the quantity in the process of planning and maintaining in the museum. Therefore, we could see the huge construction and high-level decoration in China, large number in the collection and exhibition. In the meantime, we neglect our own expertise and characteristics. Many a museum in China are shaped with uniformity but lack of distinctive characteristics, and this phenomenon has already been widely given attention in this field.
如何突出自身的个性特征？如何突破固有的思维模式？如何以创新思维打造新时代的博物馆？去年的5月18号，国际博物馆日，我们荣获了全国最具创新力博物馆。 在中国4600家博物馆中，仅凭2家，也是本次唯一获此殊荣的国有博物馆。In
these years, we are dedicated to through the inherent mode of the thinking and highlighting individuality and distinct theme in Fujian Museum. On International Museum Day in 2015, among about 4,600 museums in China, Fujian Museum is the only state-owned museum in Chinese Museum Association's award for the most innovative museum 2015.
福建博物院成立1933年，是中国首批的国家一级博物馆，是中国的唯一一座集博物馆、自然馆、纪粹园艺术馆、考古研究所、文物保护中心。
Fujian Museum was built up in 1933 as one of the national first-class museums. It's the only 6-in-1 comprehensive museum in China, combined with the Natural Science Central, Jicuiyuan Gallery, Institute of Archaeology, Cultural Relics Conservation Center, and the National Underwater Archaeology Research Base.
如何在综合性的博物馆当中创新引领，独具特色，我们接下来与大家共同分享。How
to lead the comprehensive and creative thinking and practice in the new period. Next, I will share with all my dear friends here.
第一是创新策划展览，我们每年要策划并举办 30个左右高质量、高水平的临时展览，根据中国的特色来受到普遍的欢迎。我们接下来举几个例子。
In regard of invention in the exhibition designing and implementation, there are about 30 high-level exhibitions in Fujian Museum. Since 2010, we have held near 200 temporary exhibitions, which obtain recognition from the public as well as the professionals.
第一就是反映海丝历程，策划丝路翻远，海上丝绸之路文物精品联展，历时三年。我们联合了沿海的45家博物馆举办了这个展览，展览已经在美国联合国总部、英国、澳大利亚、巴西、西班牙、泰国、印尼、荷兰、比利时、希腊以及中国国内的福州、北京、济南、南京、厦门、天津、海口、乌鲁木齐、澳门、台湾等九个国家和地区城市展出，其中联合国总部的展示受到了中国常驻联合国代表团的通报表扬，连续该一个展览荣获了全国博物馆十大陈列展览的精品奖，连续两年被评为福建省文化大使之一，并受到了省政府的表彰。那么有幸的是，我们明年这个展览还成为2017年博鳌亚洲论坛的主打展览。
Then please allow me to highlight the exhibition of the Long Voyage Maritime Silk Road Photo Exhibition. This exhibition was 3-year preparing efforts, cooperated with 45 museums in 7 provinces in China. We collect 300 selected antique, one of the top 10 annual excellent exhibitions in China, organize touring exhibition not only in the USA, UK, Australia, Brazil, Spain, Greece, Thailand, Belgium, Netherlands, Indonesia, but also 15 cities in China, like Shandong, Guangxi, Fujian, Beijing, Macau, Tianjin, Hainan, and Taiwan.And we received extensive reputation and prize from the Chinese mission to the United Nations during this exhibition in the UN headquarters in New York City. In 2013 and 2014, we won the most great cultural event award in Fujian. And in 2014, we won the top 10 annual excellent exhibition in China award.Next, this exhibition will go to Boao Forum to take part in the forum there in Hainan.
在第二个方面就是彰显侨乡情怀，我们主办了绿乐队根的情谊华侨华人爱国奉献展。这个展览是2014年国家文物局向全国征集最佳展览这个方案，最终有60个展览这个主题展览进入了决赛，或者说进入了终评，一共有13个展览项目入围，我们排名第三位，同时并获得了400万人民币，相当于55万欧元的国家奖励。
In order to manifest and glorify the spirit of a patriotic dedication among the overseas Chinese,The theme exhibition was selected from 60 programs in many provinces and finally choosing to 13th theme exhibition in 2015. We are the third place in this election and we also obtained around 55,000 Europe in this election.The exhibition aims at glorifying the excellent traditional culture of China and setting up the core value were collected by the state administration of the cultural heritage. Now, this exhibition has been designed and printed into 300 set photo balls and donated to 100 museums in Fujian and 100 schools in Fujian and 100 communities in Fujian.
该展览展示了我们近2000年的华侨史和1580万华侨的奋斗史。展出以来得到了社会各界的良好反响。目前展览也做成了300套的图片送到了 100家博物馆100所学校100个学区进行展示。去年开始我们在打造百国百侨百物展，也就是选择100个国家，跟每个国家选为一位华侨、一个物件和100位华侨进行展出。我接着往下说的第二块就是创新服务品牌。几年来一方面是打造双百活动，我们分别与100个社区、100所学校签订了共建协议，承诺为共建单位提供服务，开展文物在我身边、福建文博进社区进校园双百活动，编制并赠送400套展览、4万多册文物读本，举办讲座210场，宣教活动296场，受益人群超过了100万人次。
This exhibition displayed us the history of about 15,000 overseas Chinese from Fujian provinces. And last year, we are preparing one collection from one overseas Chinese in one country exhibition. We will select 100 collections in from 100 overseas Chinese and in the 100 countries. We are attaching importance to the museum service brand building as well, with the signing of the agreement with 100 schools and 100 communities in Fujian province. We provide more opportunities in the holding lecture, donating books, presenting temporary exhibition, and organizing composition and competition, and so on.
在第二个方面，我们设立了文博大看台，就是在所有的法定的节假日期间、大型系列的展览期间，邀请国家级的非物质文化遗产的各种来自新疆的、四川的、云南的、湖南的各种的民间演出，到我们这演出。目前这几年演出了470多场，下一步我们也想引进欧洲地区的少数民族的风情演出到我们福建博物馆去演出。
During the holiday and special occasions, we invite the National Intangible Cultural Heritage Project to perform, and there is 417 fantastic performance vividly reproduce the beauty of the intangible cultural heritage. Next, we plan to bring more European folk performance as well in our Fujian province.
第三个方面，我们就是设立了纸上、网上、空中博物馆。我们打破了博物馆之墙，利用社会已有的公共文化资源，这个筛选出优秀的资源，与报纸、广播电台、杂志、机场共十几家合作伙伴打造了这四个品牌。例如，我们过去的空中博物馆每天是3分钟，现在已经到了10分钟，很受欢迎。
In addition, the project of online museum, paper museum, and on-air museum update the latest information on the museum timely. With many sponsors and cooperators, for instance, the on-air museum is very popular in our province. The broadcast company decided to extend the program from 3 minutes to 10 minutes.
第三个方面是创新产业发展。近些年中国的博物馆很重视博物馆的文创事业。我们在2014年在中国的博物馆的博博会上，我们一举获得了最佳展示奖、最佳组织奖、中国博物馆10家文创产品奖、最佳博物馆商店奖、文创产品设计入围奖等多项大奖。今年的4到6月，我们分别在台北的台湾和福建举办了两岸的大学生的这个文创艺术设计大赛。同时，我们今年6月在全国的让文物活起来全国文博单位文创创意联展的评选当中，我们获得了一等奖的第一名。
Fujian Museum intensified the development of the cultural derivatives and learned advanced new concept and method in the field of industry operating, product developing, and brand marketing both in China and abroad. Fujian Museum has been nominated for the Manning Prize for its design, display, and organizing. And our creative products won the first place in Taiwan straight election.
在第四个最后一个方面，我们就是创新管理模式，主要讲两点。第一，在学术研究方面，我们打造了十大课题、五年计划、百万投入。在另外一个方面，我们在管理方面设立了很多，比如说十佳管理员、十佳安全员、十佳服务员。这里加一句话，就是我们的所有的这个工作人员，甚至来装修的、修空调的人，我们都留下信息和指纹记录，也确保我们的安全。在这个方面上，在海南的国际会上也进行了推广。
In order to promote multi-level academic research, Fujian Museum has launched a project of 5-year plan, 10 academic subjects, and million euro investment. In the administrative aspect, we create the rewarding system. We have excellent music docent and 您可以下一页。Excellent museum safeguard and excellent museum service people there. And we also we also have the fingerprint of everybody who work in our museum for safety.
博物馆承载着一个城市的历史、现在和未来。它不仅是一个简单的文物陈列场所。和这个，而且是逐渐成为富有深刻文化意义的生命力的想象空间，以及精神下园，让创新引领博物馆发展。欢迎各位去中国，欢迎各位去福建，谢谢大家。
Museum is carrying the history, today's and the future. It's not only a simple concept. It becomes more and more vivid and significant. Let us leading the innovative thinkings and practice in the new period. And welcome everybody here to China, to our Fujian Museum. Thank you very much. Thank you.